The party says the resignation of recently appointed SIU head Willem Heath was inevitable. The APC says Heath has been a huge embarrassment to government and that his reckless statements showed a bitter and vindictive man. It says his statements put him in an untenable situation.
It, however, does call on a government to really exercise their minds when they appoint officials so that we don't limp from one crisis to the next.